What's up YouTube, CTS Nate here, it's been a while since I did a video. You're probably wondering, why do I have the video why do I have the video pointing towards, it's basically on a, I've changed a couple things around. Last video I did, I had a Toshiba laptop, I think. I'm not sure you can hear in the background. That over there, yes, that is a keyboard, so that might indicate something. Slowly panorama around and boom. Yes, it's a monitor. LG 22 inch monitor. Seats red white, pan down, white keyboard, Razer mouse, nice. And here comes the big part. Oh, PC. Desktop. I'm just turning off that sort of interfering heater. Yeah, it's a big desktop. I think it's a gaming case it's cased in. I think it's an Asus gaming case. If you want to autofocus, no. It's not running an AMD Phantom 2. I wish it was. Fueled by stuff. There's a big fan. So it's just blank here. Couple of ports here, indicator lights. This thing opens. Once open. I said if it wants open, there you go. There's an empty bay here. Has no DVD drive in it, that's why I bought it. Found that it has no DVD drive, so yay, happy. Power on off button. Button, don't have a clue what it does. Ooh, maybe I just found out what it does. It just resets the computer. Oops. Oh well, we're in Windows XP. As you can see. XP Service Pack 3 has a dual boot option. The first one is normal XP English, the second one is in Polish. Don't ask, that's the way about it. And to the side here, see there's a big fan here. As I said, it is a gaming PC case. It's a basic PC, it has like Pentium 4 processor. I'm actually putting this up for sale because I was trying to upgrade the RAM and it is a nightmare. First of all, I said, oh cool, I get DDR3 memory. Not compatible. This is okay, maybe DDR2. Not compatible. Only takes DDR. Just DDR. Four slots. So 512 megabytes, 2 gig RAM total. So basically, I wasted money buying new RAM and swapping other RAM for other RAM. First of all, I bought this DDR3 2GB, bought two of these, and then I tried to install it on my PC, and then of course it wouldn't install. So I went to a guy and swapped for DDR2, 2GB. So I tried to install this just a couple of minutes ago. You may be a victim of a... What? When I pressed the button, this came up. You may be a victim of a software counterfeiting. Click resolve to get help now. Okay. That's weird. It's very weird. I don't know if I should be scared or not. Anyhow, there's the side of it. Some of the casings. So I got this a couple of days ago, and I'm just gonna put it up because I'm nightmare of upgrading RAM, DDR, and stuff like that. And when I tried to and connect to my Logitech webcam. For some weird reason. For some weird reason, the webcam, you can't install the software. I can't download it for some weird reason, and the drivers aren't installed, so it's weird. And now a lot of crap are coming up. Unable to connect to the internet. And that keeps on happening with the Netgear wireless router I have. It just keeps on making that noise when I click the internet. I'm doo doo. I have no idea why. Ooh, AdWords.ie. Great website. So yeah, that's it. I've been blagging on for ages about this crap PC. Design wise, nice, but internally, crap. And a nightmare. I'm just selling the desktop. I'm not going to sell the monitor because I like the monitor. And of course, I'm not going to sell the keyboard because I like it. And the mouse, of course. And I'm definitely going to sell the RAM because it's not used to me now. I think I might just switch back to laptops because it's more easier to handle, and I find that the wireless on the laptop is much more faster than using wireless adapter because that thing is slow. Try to upload pictures even to this site, which are like 2.3 megabytes, and sometimes it takes like a minute or so, even though the upload speed is like 3 megabytes. That's what it shows on the speed test. When you do a speed test with that, it comes up download speeds at about 11. But when I do it on the Samsung Galaxy S2, it shows download speeds of 19 meg. So you're losing a lot of speed through this crop wireless adapter. So, okay. Street Fighter. As you've seen before. Anyhow, sorry for the lack of videos. Just nightmare with this thing. I had other PCs as well before this, Dell Dimensions, and I just want to switch from the laptop to desktop, just try it out. I've known it before, but I've learned my lesson this time. I'm not going to get a desktop again. See, that's the noise it makes. I'm going to skip my laptops because desktops, they're nice. I like the elements of desktops, they're stronger, faster, and harder, and stuff like that, but I've no luck with them. So yeah, that's it. Don't forget to subscribe, right? Oh yeah, comment. One good thing about this is you can switch this thing on and fan comes on. I'm not sure if that makes it quieter, but yeah, thanks for watching. Hear the noise, can't you? And there's like a really loud noise coming from the processor or whatever it is, radiator or something like that. So yeah, sort of lagging on, ranting. Yep, that's it. Don't forget to subscribe, rate, comments, myself a gift, yourself, vice versa. See you today, it's Nate here, signing out.